Hey guys, how's it going? This is guys, Spark. We're back here with some more Baldur's Gate. And I think we're on episode 20, but we're kind of just taking our good old times right now. Nothing too crazy. We just saved Halsin, which was pretty cool. Go loot around, see what I can find. There is a lot of body parts here. There is also a prison key.
Might be useful.
I want. Yes, the severed body parts and suspicious meat can be eaten.
Anything of use?
Or health. Terrifyingly enough.
What now?
I'll have a starring carry this stuff. E?
Still breathing, despite everything.
What is animal friendship? Creature have an intelligence 3 or less. Condition is really. It's a beast not to attack you. Huh. Who needs help? Got him. Don't have a purpose. I'll just give it to Gale more than likely.
Should mind my step.
All set. All good here. Eh, you'll be fine. Okay. I don't know a thing. I want to get out of here before Brian notices.
Zane, those eyes. Again, do you want to become spider food?
Oh yeah, we're going to head out front and deal with everyone accordingly.
Curse to put my hands on everything.
So yeah, head out. We got some goblins to kill out front. Out. Okay. Oh. What I need to do first off is send Darian over here without getting caught. Actually, to separate him from the party. Oh, yes, I do need a split party. Yeah. Put Gale up here, Shadowheart over here. Then I am gonna go. Guess it'll right.
The true souls are coming, the louders awake. By the Apollo, my ball and blind, still just great glory. Draw Raxlin, crest, make as a blade in the quarry.
whatever it takes.
Over there.
I guess we should start to kill over.
And many more to come.
To that Duke's face when we gave him to the drow.
To finding those looters and crushing them.
To the absolute.
Must have been those strangers. You poisoned us.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Oh wait. Yes, I got a 15. Got it.
This could be anywhere by now.
Someone's killing us off! Battle stations!
Yeah. Watch Crasher!
You poisoned us!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Ah, damn it, Gale.
What are you?
I had a feeling this was gonna happen.
Go unavenged, it seems.
I didn't intend for this to turn into a big old brawl. What's this, basically? Was it Shadowheart's turn?
Ready.
I should have healed. A lot of goblins.
What to do?
My character hasn't even got into this yet. Turn the numbers down a bit. Am I really exploiting this? I want to get into the combat.
Can't give up, not now.
Buzz. Luke. Gross.
Oh no. You don't need that. That's mine now. Maybe I stand a chance. See? We'll see. Aha! That hurt. That's a miss, thank God. Interesting. Already my go. Okay, sorry about that, guys. What happened there? Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Some healing for a wizard in need.
That's very unfortunate. Very, very pitiful damage. Doing that forever.
I'm not going to last much longer.
Oh my gosh, land a hit! I'm down. I need my attacks to hit. Okay. Hit me, lady, and I can't hit you. Okay, lovely. That's a thing.
Fall by my hand.
I many of them left, thank God. Really? Not what I meant to do. Do what you gotta do. That's not. That's good. Another goblin? Yeah, there is.
Time to press ahead. Hope your soul is in good hands.
What the heck?
I'm not going to last much longer. I can keep going a little longer now.
Oh, lovely little pick-me-up.
You're all welcome. have a dog to kill real quick. Over here? I thought he was. I thought there was a dog over here.
Should get started.
Now we can go pillaging and looting now, finally. It was a much tougher fight than I expected it to be. Yes, I did get a ring of movement. Let's give that to him so he... Painfully annoying.
Wish I had a bag of holding. Direct me. This will come in handy.
I like how he's standing up. Oh, these are actually humans.
Notice a shiver run through his feathered coat. Fear, a desperate longing for the safety of his nest. But his mother is gone, taken. All that's left are these creatures. The cub tilts his head. He's considering it. He runs away.
Man's best friend, until it goes hungry.
Dice scrolls, those are handy. Okay. Well then, that was,
all right.
No fun.
May it please, Mistra.
That was absolutely brutal. is there just so much dwarf meat? What the hell? At least it turned out pretty well, considering everything. At least we got a whole bunch of loot out of it. Gloves. Fair enough. Hey, have the metal. Cool with that.
Tread lightly.
I see it. It's a disarming. I got it. Nice. That was easy.
Should be easy.
Oh yeah, that's super easy. Wow, I got a nat one. Could have rolled a two and been fine. Seriously.
Don't mind if I do.
Could have just hit. That helped. Pretty saving. Let's put in game armor later. It's a very common wine to find around here. Saying. Doesn't. Too bad, I guess. That fight could have went, you know, better, but it could have went a lot worse too. Somehow they all fought back to dead. Yeah. That was the fight in the front part of the Goblin Camp. We definitely have a lot of EXP to go to really be able to take the stuff inside, I feel like. I am going to go down and fight the spider as soon as I get done looting this place, which we will do in the next episode, guys. I hope you all have been enjoying it so far, and I have as well. So I'll catch you on the next one, guys. See y'all.